I really enjoy just chilling with my friends. Most of them are international, so we used to go out as a group, as a big group, or we organize something at someone's place. For example, this video is from last week. It's a flat party where everybody brought something, some food from their culture. So we got to know food from every country. On the other hand, sometimes I just want to be far from the city life and from the traffic, so I like to spend time in the parks, or I usually go for a walk in the Kirksall Abbey. Anyway, Leeds is a city which offers so many things to do for students and for young people. For example, I've been to a rugby game, cheering up the Rhinos. And just a few weeks ago, I've been to the Leeds Light Night, which is a festival with different kind of pieces of art related to light. The Trinity Centre is also one of my favorite shopping centers. I usually come here with my friends, even when I'm not looking for anything. I just go into shops and have fun browsing around.